It seems like the hospital is getting busier these days. What could be done to ease the workload of all medical personnel?
Hey, are you tired from spending long hours planning patients' radiotherapy treatments? Wish you could spend more time with your patients? What about your boss nagging at you and your colleagues about rising hospital costs? We have just the thing for you. Presenting Project Inner Eye, a solution for trusted medical professionals. Here at Microsoft, we have created a model that has been proven to reduce clinicians' workload, overall planning time, and hospital costs through the use of machine learning. Let's give a brief introduction on what Project Inner Eye is. Project Inner Eye is a research conducted in the health intelligence team at Microsoft Research Cambridge in the UK that is exploring ways in which machine learning has the potential to assist clinicians in planning their radiotherapy treatments so that they can spend more time with their patients. The main purpose of Project Inner Eye is it uses machine learning to map the outline of a prostate tumor from radiological scans so as to ensure that the treatment results in minimal damage to healthy cells. How? You must be asking. Let us invite our very own resident expert, the creators of Project Inner Eye, to provide an explanation.
Hey, let me give you an explanation of how Project Inner Eye works. First, we gathered training data which consists of 519 pelvic and 242 of the head and neck 3D CT printing scans. Then we removed all identifying information from the data to ensure data privacy and anonymity. Two clinically trained expert readers and two radiation oncologists were tasked to annotate them manually. The data sets gathered are divided into two, main data set and external data set. Main data sets will be trained on machine learning segmentation models, while the external data sets will be used for blind testing of machine learning models. Following that, the time taken between image segmentation tasks performed manually by clinicians and when clinicians use machine learning will be compared. Results show that machine learning reduces the time to segment and annotate radiotherapy images by a whopping 90%. It's really easy to use Project Inner Eye. Patients attend consultations for radiotherapy, give consent for their 3D CT scans to be used by Project Inner Eye. The software automatically de-identifies and uploads to the cloud for auto-segmentation. Once completed, results are uploaded back to the hospital's image database. This creates a seamless clinical workflow where clinicians can review and refine contours on the results from the model.
Thank you for the explanation, resident expert. Now you may be wondering, why should you choose Project Inner Eye? Well, one very obvious reason is that physicians could simply send anonymous and encrypted scan images directly to the program. The program will be able to complete the markup and develop a 3D model of the tissue in a flash.
Many doctors may be curious, how does Project Inner Eye use machine learning in medical care?
Microsoft Project Inner Eye employs machine learning to differentiate between tumors and healthy anatomy using 3D radiological images that assist medical experts in radiotherapy and surgical planning, among other things. Project Inner Eye is currently used in the United Kingdom to produce 3D imaging that pinpoints the precise location of tumors and enables accurately targeted radiotherapy treatment. This could be seen as a relevant industry impact. Therefore, without the assistance of machine learning, radiation oncologists are forced to spend a large amount of time on their patients, manually analyzing a set of diagnostic images slice by slice in order to identify and delineate cancerous against healthy tissue. Only after performing such a time-consuming and highly specialized task, the oncologist could then move on to develop the radiotherapy treatment plan. So, what are you waiting for? Choose Project Inner Eye and stop wasting any precious time.
Wow! It seems like Project Inner Eye is the magic solution. Yay! I can't wait to have it delivered!